Now let me show you a simple feature matching demo to kind of demonstrate how we can do this kind of feature detection. To show you this demo, let's go to the sandbox. Again, remember it's always going to have the last code that you had played around with. And here I'm basically putting in the code to help us do feature detection. Again, setting up NumPy and CV2 and all of that stuff, some code to draw things, look for things in there, and read an image. Now one thing I want to point out, we are using a special variant on SIFT called ORB. That's what we're going to be using. You should be able to, in your own setup space, if you have all configured correctly with OpenCV and Python, be able to actually use a SIFT also. I encourage you to look at the documentation of SIFT on OpenCV to try that out. So basically, again, in this process, we come up with the whole process to find the key points. We draw them. These are shown here. And then we actually run a matching algorithm to be able to match these types of things. And once these matches are appearing, we will print them out and then, of course, show the matches. So let's run. Okay, it's pointing out the image sizes. It found 500 key points in the two images and found 257 matches. These are the two images. This one and this one. So this is the, you know, the box cover itself directly, and this box again here with occlusions and all shown there. And of course, now if you notice that it actually did a lot of computation to find all of those features on both of these images and lots of colors here. And once it found those features, it matched them. So now I was able to put this here. And if you notice, all of the visible parts that were there here were matched between the image here and this one image here. So this showcases how this could be done. And just to showcase, the whole code is right above here. And we'll even share with you this code so you can actually play around with it yourself.